The Sarasota police are looking for a fraud suspect. 28-year-old Jacob Howard of Sarasota is wanted on a variety of charges, including 23 counts of criminal use of personal identification. Police say they arrested Howard 7 times since 2010. Previous charges include battery, drug possession, violation of probation, and operating a motor vehicle without a valid driver's license. Anyone with information on this case is asked to call Sarasota County Crime Stoppers at 366-TIPS.